don't change it. We've done our best now.
For every wise, there is wisdom.
Look, ladies and gentlemen, presenting
Contest. Tonight's show promises to be groovy and explosive. I am the host, Rosa. All right. I am your host, Rosa, and with me is my co-host, who, if I may tell, is looking so handsome.
Wow. Thank you for the compliment, Rosa.
You're welcome.
Good evening, everyone. I am Jackson. And you are once again welcome to National Musical Contest.
Well, for the past 8 weeks, we have seen so many wonderful and talented people participate in this competition. And tonight is the grand finale of this year's edition. Wow. Down the notch, we will soon reveal the winner of this year's edition of the National Musical Contest. And as we all know, the winner is going home with a huge sum of money and one of the latest rides in town. And as an added bonus, the winner will be performing live on this stage for the very first time. Can I hear a round of applause for that, please?
And now, the winner of this year's editions of National Musical Contest is... Should we tell them?
Maybe.
The winner is... Becoming the winner of this competition,
you know, everything is good, you know. It's not easy to manage stardom, you know, it's happy. Yeah, it's nothing that is beyond that.
Yeah. You're right. But what should we be expect from you in years to come?
Nothing but the best, you know. We've got to rock to the group. Eh? We've got to give it our all. We've got to set the ball rolling.
Yes. Well then. We have come to the end of tonight's show. Yeah. But I hope you had fun, because I sure did. And now we'll be leaving you in the very able hands of Andy as he performs on this stage. I still remain your host, Rosa.
Jackson Lee. Thank you very much.
DJ, Chapo.
Oh, Somewhere in the Book of Wisdom, the Holy Bible, in the Book of Matthew chapter 13 verse 30, it says, let both grow together until the harvest. And in the time
of the Book of Wisdom. for those that accepted Aremon as their Savior and they washed in his blood. For those that abide with the teachings of Aremon and do it accordingly. For those that were washed, they were righteous, holy, and sanctified. A time for those that endures till the end. This is the time. Now is the time.
Lose all their guilty sins. Amen. Everybody shout amen.
Amen.
This is the reality. And only those people